Today, I will be telling you the job role of a telecaller in detail. You might be aware of the job telecaller. Most of the fresh graduates from various educational backgrounds are sought for this position. How good is this career path? What is the scope of telecaller job? The main responsibility of a telecaller is to make cold calls on behalf of a third party to obtain information or sell any product or services. In simple words, you would be given a list of phone number with the names and you are expected to call those people who might or might not find your product or services attractive and try to sell through telephonic communication. In some job profiles, the candidates have to take up inbound marketing calls, that is customer-initiated calls, and try to sell the products to the customers. Not all telecaller jobs are based on sales. Starting from customer service to technical process, a lot of department would require telecaller. Now, basic requirement for the position of a telecaller can be that the candidate can be from varying educational background. Mostly, postgraduates and master degree holders are not encouraged. But each company's requirement varies. A strong English communication and good telephonic manners are the main requirement for this job. In case of domestic telecalling job, knowledge of local language and additional languages like Hindi and others would be an added advantage. Now, in case of international telecaller jobs, accent of the communication would also be noted. Most of the international telecaller jobs include a probation period, might or might not be paid, during which training on phone etiquettes, accents and communication skill would be provided to fresh graduates. Those who excel in the probation period would be hired by the company. There are a lot more other requirements which can be added, like ability to emphasize the needs of customer, handle various types of customer through telephonic conversation, basic computer knowledge and an average typing speed, readiness to work in varying shifts. Now, basic job description of a telecaller would be: the role of a telecaller does not end with just calling customers. The candidates would be expected to certain operation or paperwork related to their job, like keeping track of customers in progress. Most of the telecalling jobs would be a target-based job, unless specified otherwise. The candidate would be expected to achieve monthly or quarterly target as specified. Scope of telecalling jobs. The scope of telecalling job is highly underestimated. The first fear of candidate is that they do not want to end up in a job where they have to handle cold calls throughout their career. Candidates with a few years of experience in telecalling jobs are highly sought for trainer positions where they are hired to train fresh telecallers or can put up middle management position in marketing field like customer service. Are you even aware that more than 90% of the CEOs in today's world started their career in the marketing field? Telecalling is one of the best positions that would introduce you to the core areas of marketing. While most of the other job profiles give preferences to the academic percentage and other skills, this job is the best for those who have good communication skills. Though it is a highly unsung job position, it is one of the easiest way to grow in marketing-oriented organization. And these people have immense commissions and incentive. Are you skeptical about making your career in night shift and giving up on your sleep? Don't worry about it. You will be given the care facility, safety, and the night shift allowances, which will act as a motivation for you people. There is always a positive tone of career growth from telecaller to a team leader, to a mentor manager, and so on and so forth for this role.